going to go away.
Grazie, la parola all'onorevole Yannakoudakis.
Thank you, Mrs. Yannakoudakis, please.
Thank you, Madam President. I believe in the single market and I believe in the free movement of people. These are the tools the European economy needs to return to growth. However, when looking at medical qualifications, the first priority must be the well-being of the patient. I'm pleased this report gives member states the responsibility for checking the ability of migrant doctors and nurses. Doctors must be able to communicate adequately with their patients and colleagues. The new alert mechanism for doctors has been founded is also welcome. In the UK, the case of the German doctor who killed a patient in Cambridge after making serious errors has raised concern on the EU mobility of doctors. The fact that he was allowed to continue practicing medicine in Germany after being struck off in the UK is also troubling. I hope the earlier warning system will allow medical authorities in member states to better protect their citizens. I'm in favour of movement for employment, but we must ensure that we protect our patients across Europe first.
Thank you very much. Mr. Harrits, please.
Thank you, President. I've spoken before in this Parliament on the case of my constituent, 70-year-old David Gray, who was killed when a locum German doctor unlawfully administered 10 times the recommended dose of a pain-killing drug. On behalf of his sons, Stuart and Rory Gray, I do so